Hello everybody, my name is Mohammed Al-Shawish and my partners Ahmed Smadi and Mohammed Subih. In this video, we have to find available power gain circle for the transistor has the following parameters. S11 equal 0.552 with angle 169 degree. S12 equal 0.049 with angle 39 degree. S21 equal 1.681 with angle 62 degree. S22 equal 0.839 with angle minus 76 degree. F minimum equal 2.5 dB. R noise equal 3.5 ohm. Gamma out equal 0.475 with angle 1.66 degree. V source equal 3 volt. I source equal 13 milliampere. Frequency equal 10 gigahertz. First of all, we have to open the MATLAB program's calculator and enter the S parameters in the box of it. Then we click to the available power gain circles. We press to the available power gain circuit button to give us 14.7 dB for the maximum available gain and 15.4 dB for the maximum stable gain. If we put 14.7 dB for the available gain, it will give us the zero radius, which is a point. Then we don't have to take 14.7. We choose the next value, which is 13.7 dB, to give us the radius of 0.14 and the magnitude of 0.85 and the phase minus 154, which is the constant for all values. The next value is 12.7, and we have to press the available power gain circle button to give us the radius of 0.239 and the magnitude of 0.755. The next value is 11.7, which gives us the radius of 0.334 and the magnitude of 0.663. And 10.7 dB available gain gives us 0.423 radius and magnitude of 0.574 of magnitude. Now we have to put our result in the table. For the gain of 14.7 dB, the radius is 0.94 and the magnitude is zero. Sorry, for the gain of 14.7, the magnitude is 0.94 and the radius is 0, so it will give us a point. For the gain of 13.7, the radius is 0.14 and magnitude is 0.85. For the gain 12.7, the radius is 0.24 and the magnitude is 0.75. For the gain of 11.7, the radius is 0.33 and the magnitude is 0.66. For the 10.7 dB, the radius is 0.40 and the magnitude is 0.757. For the gain of 9.7 dB, the radius is 0.50 and the magnitude is 0.50. Now we open our amazing program kitab and import a PDF Smith chart. Now we have to use a ruler and determine the phase, which is minus 154, one five 4 is here. Now use the ruler to draw a line from the origin to this point. Draw the line. This is our line. Now we go to the tools, combos, for the first circle, which is a point of radius 0 and magnitude is 0.94. Put the compass at the origin and just determine the this point. Oops, we have to change no color and undo our steps and redetermine this point. Now for the second gain, which is 13.7 of the magnitude of 0.85, which is here. We change the color, determine the center, and go to the gamma scale another time. Determine the center of this circle, which is 0.14. Use the combos. Now for the third circle, for the third circle of 12.7 dB and the radius, the magnitude of 0.75, determine the center, change the color, determine the center. Now we go to the gamma scale another time to determine the radius of this circle, which is 0.24. And draw this circle from here. Now for the third circle of 11.7 dB with magnitude of 0.66 change the color determine the center go to the gamma scale again determine the radius which is 0.33 through the circle return to the gamma scale to draw the fifth circle which have magnitude of 0.57 change the color determine the center return to the gamma scale to determine the radius which is 0.42 draw the circle and now for the last circle return to the gamma scale choose the magnitude of 0.5 and the center is also 0.5 determine the center, change the color, draw the circle which is have a radius of 0.5. Now close the compass. Now enter our text of available power gain circles change the color now determine every circle for which dB this is for 9.7 dB determine the circle which have ten point seven dB السيركل اوف 11.7 دي بي. This circle of 12.7 dB. And the last circle of 13.7 dB. And the point is 14. Fourteen point seven dB. This was our example for solving available power gain circle for microwave engineering class done by Muhammad Ashawish, Muhammad Subih, and Ahmed Smadi. We want to thank our amazing doctor, Dr. Abdullah Zoubi. Thank you for your watching.